This is called Trains, and I wrote it after my grandmother died. I wrote it word for word, like it just flowed out of me. Perfect. Every word was as I wrote it. And it's called Trains, so enjoy, hopefully.
Anybody.
that's a train.